Well, Hellfire, it is Rock to Riff, and I am back for some more Warhammer 40k Bolt Gun. Oh, me. I'm trying to figure out my camera. There we go. My OCD brain, I'm trying to center everything up. Oh, let's get into it. Which I think we had a cutscene at the end of last one. Corrupted Canyon. The Shard inside some kind of vault in these canyons seek out any signs of Imperial presence and search for a means of ingress. Beware, the heretics will not be far behind. Okay. What happened? I don't have none of my guns. Okay. So they take my guns at the beginning of every new chapter or whatever? Do that. Makes no sense. Tumbleweeds. Understand what happened to my guns. Makes no sense. Now I'm dragon fire around, I know. Oh shit. I get it. Why do I have to find all my guns again? I can't remember. The last Doom I played was Brutal Doom, and they don't take your guns, I don't think. I guess I started a new episode within the game. Bloat drone. Fuck. floated around and exploded. Secrets over here. Shooting at me. Shotgun back. Back here. Thank you. Yeah! Oh, bad. Oh, it didn't explode this time. Trying to remember where the hell that upgrade was at. I think it was over this way. I missed it. Bullets fine, man. Damn it. Yep, I think that strength upgrade was. Is that it right there? Okay, so let's save it right here. Kraken bolt gun magazine. Superhero landing. Heracticus? Can't say that word. Mortimus. Always take some more armor. Straight up giblets. For a big ass armor, he's got some jump. He's got some hops. So I gotta follow the cables. Follow the local power cables. Mission's boom, lock and loaded. Plasma. I lost my ammo. Resolve. I figured now that we're in the canyon, we'd get some different enemy types. I guess not. So, do have to end the episode here. Y'all have to let me know what y'all's thoughts are. I hope we start getting some different enemy types. We got the dude up in the chair or whatever that thing is. But I thought it was funnier when it was like, oh yeah, and blew up. I think that should be the death animation for that thing. But yeah. Warhammer 40K Bolt Gun. Not a bad game. I don't know why. Y'all will have to really let me know in the comments what y'all's thoughts are. Do you want me to finish the game here on the channel? To me, this just seems more like something I would run through it on my own time, like my work breaks and stuff. This would be a fun game for me to be playing on my Switch and everything. Not sure if this is the best game for the channel and everything. But either way, I'll keep going until people are like, yeah, no, yeah, yeah. I want to hear everybody's feedback. I'm always trying to get the gaming side of the channel to do a bit better and everything. But, yeah, if it's your first time here, like, comment, subscribe, and stay positive, stay rocking. I'll catch y'all in the next one.